So, Nicky, you and the peg is getting close, I see.
He's got work. He pays. That's about it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. If you want to pass something up to me, pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy into that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey, at least it's tax-free.
Okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Francis were never exactly close, but he was my brother, and it hurts. Poor bastard. He believed in something once. That's a hell of a lot better than me, I guess. Fuck, I'll miss him.
How are you? In here?
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeer, an armed robbery, a bunch of shit I never did because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that? It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
Good.
Give Packy a call. He'll explain what, I need guidance with the most. The areas where I have strayed furthest from the path.
See ya. Brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Niko. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.
You got my back, scared me! I've got the shot!
Holy shit! Can I get you a smoke a lot? There's a tip jar, jackass.
I'm not picking up my phone, and even if...
Hey there, pal. Hey.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing out here so late?
What's it to you?
Nothing. Just trying to make conversation. Just trying to keep the loneliness at bay. You know.
Whatever you say.
Hey, you're not from around here, are you?
No. I'm from Florida.
You're funny. You're a real joker. I knew a joker once. Lovely guy. Came to a rather unfortunate end, though. But I suppose we all do, in the end.
Okay.
Wait, mister. Do you ever wonder if animals, they masturbate?
Okay, listen, friend, you're really creeping me out.
No, it's a silly question. I know, silly question. It's just I was wondering, because maybe that's what makes us different from the animals. I mean, masturbating, because it turns out we don't have souls, and animals use tools and all that kind of thing. So maybe it's the masturbating. Maybe that's God's real gift to us.
Okay, I'd really like to get back to planet Earth, so maybe I'll see
you
later.
No, wait a minute, mister. I'm sorry. I'm strange. I'm a weird guy. I know. Hey, do you have a car? Can you get one?
Why?
Because I have this rather heavy bag, and I really need a lift. I can pay you.
Okay.
Thanks. I'm Eddie, by the way. Eddie Lowe.
Yes, fine. Come on.
Hey, friend. This bag is awful heavy. You mind taking us down to the docks?
Got the ship to catch. You going somewhere?
I'm not going anywhere. My friends are, though. They're heading off.
That's a funny joke.
Joke? Joke? Eddie never jokes. Eddie needs to be taken seriously. They laughed at him once, but you can't laugh without a tongue. You can't point if you haven't got fingers, can you? That's what Daddy told me. Late at night, in my room.
Easy there, buddy.
We're friends, aren't we? We can talk to one another, share things.
Spill your guts.
Ew. I don't like doing that. It's smelly. I'm kidding. Isn't the world strange and nasty? I mean, a girl looks at you, but it turns out she doesn't love you at all. It turns out she's a whore.
You're kind of a strange guy, Eddie. Have you ever considered psychotherapy? You've got issues.
Coño. My only issue is I don't accept the world's bullshit.
Fucking drop!
Wait here for me, friend. Special friend. I'm just dropping the kids off. Glad I got rid of that. Wouldn't want to get caught with it. People can be so narrow-minded. Can you take me to Westminster?
Whoa!
like Westminster. Lots of nice boys there. It's one of my hunting grounds.
Never gets you off, friend.
Yeah, I like boys. I like girls, too. Both are fun in different ways. The same ways as well. We're all the same under those layers of hair and skin and fat. Everyone's got the same rotten livers and black parts underneath it all.
Sure. You should visit planet Earth sometime.
Where are you from, pal of mine? What's your accent? Are you from East Europe? Romania? Bulgaria? Balkans?
Hey, you're a smart guy.
Eddie's smart. Eddie's real smart. They always told him that. Eddie, you're smart. Why don't you play with the other kids? Don't touch him like that, Eddie. Stop it, Eddie. Stop it.
Yeah, stop.
Here we are. Eddie's off the hunt for a nice boy. Thank you, Niko. Thank you, friend. I'll see you later, man-eater.
Feds, I think. They always drive past it this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure, I'll get him. Boss! Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry, I'm
nice to see you, Niko.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So... Listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them. Just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them. and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanas real hard! Kabish?
Yeah, kabish.
Thank you.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
Got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that all the air is Pegorino.
Immediately.
Is there a nice little ball in it for you?
All right.
Maybe you'll give me a little taste and something up the ladder. Ask how us Italians been doing things for centuries.
Good thing I'm not Italian.
I need to get out of
the fucking road.
I'm calling about the car.
come to my place on Babbitt's Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man who'd drive a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist the bargain.
I should have glassed them.
You're the guy who calls about the car, the one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day. A manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone, is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Nah. I need to get body work done. You're screwed. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
Going then, sweetie.
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone. Chill out before I pull this trigger and make you real fucking chill.
You are in so much trouble, Lipstick. My daddy loves his little girl. I'll scratch your fucking eyes out!
Scratch my fucking balls!
Shitballs!
Fuck you, bitch!
You ain't taking me nowhere!
Yes, I am!
I'm gone, shithead!
No, you're not!
There ain't no room to hold me in!
Yeah, but I can.
With the wrong girl, asshole. I am Gracie Ancelotti, and I...
Shut up! He's blessed.
Shit! Come on, Rasta. Yo, you wanna go down to the strip club, Mr. Mencia?
No can do, Jacob. I've got a girl with me, and, I don't think it would be appropriate. Let's speak soon, though, huh?
There he is. Stevie, dump the car.
I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
And Pa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, they better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off. Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Niko. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.
I need you out of that car.
Fucking hell! Asshole!
You guys knew each other.
Nor did I. He called me up and said that you really liked me and wanted me to be there. Is that true, Niko?
I guess it is.
I'll see you at the wedding then.
Hey, Geeky. I'd like to take you out.
I'd really like to see you, Niko. I really would. Up in the next hour.
Great, I'll be by in a bit.
Niko, let's go enjoy ourselves.
Yeah.
Shit.
This is the sort of car you should be driving. Please, don't dress up on my account, Niko. How are you finding this, Niko?
Finding what? I don't get it.
Finding the whole internet dating thing. I mean, this is so unlikely, but I'm giving it a go, and it seems to be working out. What made you decide to look for love online?
I don't know. I just thought I'd try. Well, what made you?
Like I said, this is so unlike me. It's just that I'm working these cases the whole time, and I can't get out to meet new people. The only guys I meet are the other lawyers, complete creeps, and my defendants. Mom and Dad made me promise not to date any more of them, so here I am, dating on the internet.
You date your clients?
Yeah, really sweet guys. Misunderstood, you know? These places are great. There's no point in spending a lot of money on food. That was so nice, Niko. I don't care what they say about health risks. That stuff tastes good.
Don't
Don't leave me out here in the cold, Kiki. Invite me in.
This is really gonna mean something, Niko. Come in.
Let's go inside.
Is that guy trying to park there?
You can prosecute me anytime. I love you, Niko. Niko, it's Arlen. Oh.
Hope she doesn't get too attached. How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Chris. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. You don't believe we got it. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
Bernie, what's wrong?
Nothing, sweetie. Oh, my God. You're the lucky one.
What?
You could slice cheese on those puppies. I must be the only slob without cheekbones. I'm thinking of getting implants.
But you sounded hysterical.
Oh, sometimes I can't bear to be alone. I'm so glad you've come back into my life, even if you did try to kill me. I'm so excited.
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun!
Fun?
Yes! It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the Mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay off debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us! What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Oh. Goodbye, Florian.
No, you don't, Niko. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly knows me.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler. Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand me. Both of me! Come on, Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
Go out toward that beach, Niko! My life is in turmoil. Bryce is pulling his hair out over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly. I think she suspects nightmare.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know, sweetie. Let's forget about him and have some F-U-N. Drop anchor, Skipper! Ahoy, sailor! Cute guys off the starport brow! Scratch that! Not so cute! Rouge-ni Rusi!
Let me see. They don't look like they're on the pleasure cruise. That to us.
Bryce's wife is going to freak out about his boat. This was meant to be our fun day, Niko. Why does everything that's meant to be fun happen so miserable?
I don't know. We just got to get these guys or they'll just come back. I told you that there was no time for this. People are after me, and I have to stay alert. You, Bert, are in this too. You have to keep your eyes open.
They're wide open, sweetie. I'm focused. 100%. Let's get them. Taking to the high ground, sweetie!
Our noble hero returns from battle.
They're not a problem anymore.
Niko, you are my knight in shining armor. Thank you. I'm sorry our fun day wasn't so very much fun. See you soon.
See you.
Subject blasting in, west Steinway.
You!
Where you wanna go, Jefe?
Tinderbox Avenue, drive.
Nobody knows this city better than me. This is it, mi compadre. We're here.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 7 horse, 7 race.
Hey, Phil.
What? Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call if my big buddy calls. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? No, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's a slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Habish.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
What? What do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Mano no mio, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Niko, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
You scan this thing for bugs? No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is going to assume we're racked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization would go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle or not.
Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them with secrets.
You just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the dogs.
All right, this is the truck.
Why we need this truck? There must be a shitload of coke we're taking.
There should be a lot of sugar. But that ain't the only reason why we're taking this truck. Some of my boys stole it from the enchiladas this morning. It's the one the Russians is expecting to come pick up the sea. We should be able to turn up and have them loaded up for us. Then we drive away, no questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of poop without asking any questions. Even the Russian co-brothers ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked out. You and me know it ain't gonna work. And that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't. And I ain't neither. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. We're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there is some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
The feds love this speed. This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
Shit, I could do with a good drink.
Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment. I don't speak English. Fuck off! Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Niko, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these cops!
I don't give a shit!
Come on, move it, Niko!
Northern docks in North Mountain. Move out.
You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait. Thank you. See you later.